using that these strokes, we learn how to write the numbers. Come on, children. Let's revise once again. Write the numbers 1 to 5. The first one is number 1. Which number should come first? Number 1. This looks like a standing line. Try standing line.
Number
Four objects. Come on, children, let's find out where which are draw a circle around the same objects. Okay? Children, these are the objects. These are what? These are the objects. Here, what we should do? We should identify the same objects and circle around the same objects. Okay? Come on, children. Let's identify the same objects. See, children. This chocolate. You like the chocolate, huh? Yes. This is chocolate. And this is leaf. This one also chocolate. And this one kite. And this one balloon. And this one candle. And this one also balloon. You like to play with balloon, huh? Yes, this is balloon. Next, this is flower. This is flower. Next, this is bird. Next, this is fish. Next, this is bird. And this is dog. Next, this is apple. You like apple? Yes. Apples are good for health. Next, this one mango. Mango is a king of the fruits. You like mango? Yes. Next, this is fig. Which fruit it is? This is fig. And this one mango. Children, let's identify which objects are same. See, children, this is what is this? This is chocolate. Yes. See, children, how many chocolates are there in this line? Yes. Here, two chocolates we have. Then, what we should do? We should circle around the same objects. Come on, children, let's circle around the same objects. Here, which objects are same? Leaves? No. Yes, chocolates. Here we have two chocolates. Come on, children, let's circle around the same objects. Yes. Next. This one also chocolate, na? What we should do? We should circle to same objects. Okay. Next. What is this? This is balloon. What is this? This is balloon. And this is candle. This one balloon. And this one flower. Which of these are same? Yes, balloons are same. How many balloons are here? Two balloons. Come on, children. Circle two balloons. Yes. Next. This is balloon? No. Don't circle two candle. You should circle here only two balloons. Okay, next, this is bird, and this is fish, and this is bird, and this is dog. Which objects are same? Yes, birds are same. Two birds are here. How many birds are here? Two birds. mango. Here, which objects are same? Tell me. Apples? Oh. Yes, mangoes are same. Come on, children, let's open to mangoes. What is that, children? I will repeat this one once again. Okay, come. Draw a circle around the same objects. Here, we should identify the same objects. Okay? How many chocolates are here? Yes, here. Two chocolates are here. Then, what we did here? We did circle the around the chocolates. Okay. Next, these are balloons. What did here? What we did here? We did circle around the balloons. Here, we circled around the birds. Here, we circled around the mangoes. Okay, you got this one, children? You got this one, children? Then, today's homework is write two times, okay? And today we are going to do one activity. That is, we should identify the same objects and keep a circle around the same objects. Come on, children. This is banana. What is this? This is banana in yellow color. This is carrot. This is carrot. Which color it is? Yes, this is orange color. Next, this is drumstick. What is this? This is drumstick. Which color it is? This is green color. Next, this is banana. Which color it is? This is yellow color. Here, what we should do? We should identify the same objects. Children, which objects are same here? We should identify this one, okay? Come on, children, let's see. This is carrot. Here, how many carrots are here? Only one. And this is drumstick. How many drumsticks are here? Only one. Then, this is banana. How many bananas are here? We have two bananas. Yes, we have two bananas. Two objects are same. Which objects are same? Bananas in yellow color. Come on, children. Keep a circle around same objects. Okay. See, how many bananas are here? Two bananas. You got this one? Next, this is ball in red color. What is this? This is a ball. Which color it is? This is red color ball. Next, this is brinjal. What is this? This is a brinjal in purple color. Next, this is ball. Which color it is? This is in red color. Which color? Red color ball. Next. Children, what is this? This is a carrot. You like carrots? Yes. Children, which color it is? It is in orange color. Next. Children, how many objects are same here? Yes. We have two balls in same color. colors and same shapes. Come on children, keep a circle around the same objects. Yes, this is a circle. Next, this one also same now. So we are keeping a circle around the same objects. Okay, you got this one children? Next, children, what is this? This is a sweet corn. Which color it is? It is a yellow color sweet corn. Next, this is mango. You like mango? Yes, I also like mango. Yes. Next, what is this? This is sweet corn in yellow color. Next, this is brinjal. What is this? This is brinjal in purple color. Children, which objects are same here? Mangoes? No, here we have only one mango. Then which objects are more than one? Two objects are here, say. These are two sweet corns. How many sweet corns are here? Two sweet corns. Yes, both are same. So, we should keep a circle around the same object. Come on, children. Keep a circle around the same objects. Here we have two sweet corns. So, we should keep the circle around the two sweet corns. Okay? Next. This is capsicum. Which color it is? It is a green color capsicum. Next. This is a watermelon. And next. This is a lady's finger. Next. This is a capsicum in green color. Okay children. Here, which objects are same? Lady's finger? No, here we have only one lady's finger. Then which one? Yes, we have two capsicums now. So, we should keep a circle around the capsicums. Come on children, let's keep a circle to the capsicums. You got this one children?